My name is Joe Roberts. I work for the state. I'm a sergeant out of Perrinville, barracks number 8. I'd always done an honest job, as honest as I could. Got a brother named Frankie. Frankie ain't no good. Now ever since we was young kids, it's been the same come down. I'd get a call over the radio, Frankie's in trouble downtown. Well, if it was any other man, I'd put him straight away. But when it's your brother, sometimes you look the other way. Me and Frankie laughing and drinking. Nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria as a band played Night of the Johnstown Flood. I'd catch him when he's straying, like any brother would. Man turns his back on his family, well, he just ain't no good. Well, Frankie went in the army back in 1965. I got a farm deferment, settled down, took Maria for my wife. But them wheat prices kept on dropping, till it was like we was getting robbed. Frankie came home in 68, and me, I took this job. Yeah, we're laughing and drinking. Nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria as a band played Night of the Johnstown Flood. I'd catch him when he's straying, teach him how to walk that line. Man turns his back on his family, he ain't no friend of mine. The night was like any other. Got a call about 8:45. There was trouble in a roadhouse out on the Michigan line. There was a kid lying on the floor looking bad, bleeding hard from his head. There was a girl crying at a table. It was Frank, they said. Well, I went out and I jumped in my car, and I hit the lights. I must have done 110 through Michigan County that night. It was out at the crossroads, down round Willow Bank. Seen a Buick with Ohio plates. Behind the wheel was Frank. Well, I chased him through them county roads till a sign said Canadian border 5 miles from here. I pulled over to the side of the highway and watched his taillights disappear. Me and Frankie laughing and drinking. Nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria as a band played Night of the Johnstown Flood. I'd catch him when he's straying, like any brother would. Man turns his back on his family, he just ain't no good. Thank you.